Now arriving at Ilios. Alright, so let's see what we got here. We're on Lighthouse. This is a Reinhardt piece here. This map. Oh, we got two tanks, so, actually, no, let me change the blue on this one. Blue's better because I can get out of the pit if I get sparted in or something like that. Alright, so one healer, three DPS, and technically we have a tank DPS.
I can't wait to see you all in action.
Try and land on the hoop. Soldier got me. Lame! Oh, his Helix got me. And he shot me through Hog. Man, if you're not gonna have friendly fire, at least have the body block. That's all I gotta say, Blizzard. Coming, guys, hang on!
Pass into the iris.
Not where I was when I got hit. Already on the inside of the door. You're a monkey! Kill him! Oh my god, why can the monkey not kill him? Was he trying to melee him or what?
I've got you in my sights.
You're a monkey! Just aim somewhere in his general direction and hold your frickin' left click and he dies there. Ugh.
Come on, we need to control the point.
Thanks for leaving me alone, monkey. He was aiming to the right of me. That's total BS. You're telling me his spread hit me with every round? I doubt it. Ten Elums. I got silver Elums as Lucio. Don't have any middle for damage done. You never will. Forgot to look at the map and switch to Zenyatta. Tagged right now. Percy's down. Mercy's tagged, and I'm on point with all of them. Damn it, Reaper got me. Ah! Versus the one that's tagged. Boom! Hog got it, but... Reaper gets it. It's probably their Reaper, too. Nope. That was actually a pretty good one. Both of myself on that one. Dang. 24-5. 10-4 is Lucio. 14-1 is Zenyatta with 16 offensive assists. Freaking 47 damage done. 32 healing done. Oh.